السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Welcome back, my students, in another class in Discovery. Hello. Do you hear me clearly? Good morning, Anas. Good afternoon now. Good afternoon.
Okay, good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Abdurrahman.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Abdurrahman.
Hello, everybody.
Thank you. Let's start our lesson. We are going to complete the a trip in different climate zones. رحلة عبر المناطق المناخية. We're going to talk about another climate zone. Okay, let's start in the next climate. In the next climate zone, في هذا المنطقة المناخية التالية, the air feels pretty warm. The air, الجو, feels, بنشعر به, pretty warm, دفء كده جميل. Insects, so the insects, we can hear the insects. The insects are buzzing. الحشرات are buzzing. Buzzing, this is the sound of the insects. The صوت الحشرات, buzzing, اللي هو الطنين. Okay. The flowers also are growing everywhere. بنستطيع نشاهد الزهور في كل مكان. It is the summer time. It is summer time, وقت الصيف. In the temperature zone. Sorry, in the temperate zone. في المنطقة المعتدلة, okay? Great zone, المنطقة المعتدلة. Here the weather changes, الجو بيتغير with the season.
السلام عليكم.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. Okay, listen, محمد, thank you, محمد. The weather changes with the seasons, الجو بيتغير تبع للفصول. Summers are warm, the weather is warm in summer, الجو دافئ في الصيف, not hot. Winters are cold, الجو في الشتاء بارد. Precipitation is moderate, الجو الهطول معتدل, all the year, طوال العام. Okay, I want one of you to read these sentences about the temperate zone, أو المنطقة المعتدلة. Yes, Salman, start Salman.
In the next climate zone, the air
feels
pretty warm. Insects are buzzing.
You know what they mean buzzing, Salman?
Buzzing. Yes.
What is the meaning of buzzing? Buzzing لو الطنين يا سلمان. عارف سمعت مثلا صوت نحلة.
Buzzing flowers are growing everywhere. It is summer time in the temperate zone.
Thank you, Salman. Thank you very much, Salman. Let's move to Ahmed Wael.
In the next climate zone, the air feels Ready, warm, and thick are bathing flowers are growing everywhere. It is summertime and the temperature zone.
Thank you very much, Ahmed. Thank you very much. Well done, Ahmed. Muhammad Sayed.
Yes. In the next climate zone, the air feels pretty warm. Insects are buzzing.
Muhammad, wait. Do you know what they mean, buzzing, Muhammad?
No.
Okay, listen, Muhammad. الطنين. يسموه ايه الطنين؟ صوت النحل.
الطنين.
الطنين, yes. Flowers.
Flowers are growing everywhere. It is summer times in the temperature zone here.
Temperature, Muhammad, wait, Muhammad. Temperate zone أو المنطقة المعتدلة. Temperate.
Temperate the weather.
Thank you, Muhammad. Thank you. Let's move to, yes, Malik. Thank you, Muhammad. Malik.
In the next climate zone, the air feels pretty warm. Insects are buzzing.
Buzzing.
Buzzing. Buzzing and funny. Flowers are growing everywhere. In the summertime, in the temperate zone.
Thank you very much, Malik. Thank you. I want to listen now to Abdurrahman Shaib. Yes, Abdurrahman.
Zone the air in the next climate zone, the air feels pretty warm.
Pretty.
Next is pretty.
Insects.
Insects and are buzzing flowers.
Buzzing.
Are growing everywhere.
Everywhere.
It is summer time in a temperate zone.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much, Abdurrahman Shaib. Yes. I want to listen to, yes. What about Noor? Noor? Yes, Noor? Okay, Anas?
Yes.
Speak, Anas?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, go on, Anas. Raise your voice, Anas.
على صوتك بطل.
إذا ركض دون
Raise your voice, Anas. I can't hear you clearly, Anas. Thank you.
Warm.
Yes.
Warm.
Yes.
Insects are buzzing.
Flowers.
Flowers are going
everywhere.
Where? In summer time.
In the temperate zone. Thank you very much. Okay, let's complete. here, هنا, the weather changes, الجو بيتغير, with the season, مع اختلاف الفصول, seasons, الفصول السنة, summers are warm, winters are cold, precipitation, اللي هو الهطول, is moderate all year, معتدل, okay, I want to listen to, I think you all feel tired, tired and lazy, okay, yes, I want to listen to Ahmed Wael. Here the weather.
Here the weather changes with the season. Summer are warm. Winter are cold. Precipitation is moderate all year.
Thank you very much, Ahmed Wael. Only Ahmed Wael raised his hand. الوحيد بس رفع ايده أحمد وائل. You feel lazy? Yes, Anas. Please raise your voice, Anas. علي صوتك يا بطل.
أنس بيوصل يا أنس إنك لك تقرب يا أنس المايك بتاعك معاك من 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 بوقك أكتر عشان تعرف عشان نعرف يسمعك أكتر ماشي؟
Thank you عمر إيهاب. Thank you for helping. Thank you عمر إيهاب. Thank you. Yes أنس.
مستر النهارده في واجبات ولا لأ؟
Again؟
مستر هو انت اللي سألت يا مستر يوم الخميس مش هيبقى في واجب بتتفضل؟
معلش عشان بس انهي ال 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 I know بس simple don't worry محمد
الصوت واطي يا مستر
I'm sorry but this is a simple homework okay؟ okay let's thank you محمد let's move to يوسف الفيومي yes I'm happy to listen to you يوسف
With the season,
here.
Summers are warm, winters are cold,
precipitation
is moderate all years.
Thank you very much. Thank you. The last one I want to listen to Omar Ihab. Omar,
I am opening my mic.
Okay. Here.
Here. The weather changes with the seasons, summer are warm.
Winter are
cold.
Precipitation.
Is mod
great all year. Thank you very much, Omar. Thank you, Omar. Mute now. Thank you, Omar. Okay. Now we are in a hot and sticky climate zone. Let's move to another climate. This climate, this zone is hot and sticky. Sticky, yani lazy. Sticky, يعني هنا رطوبة, okay? عارفين الرطوبة? This is amount of the vapor in the air. كمية بخار الماء الموجود في الهواء, okay? So, it's, كمان خدناها في المعاصر, humid. Humid اللي هو الرطوبة يعني, okay? When there is humid, you feel hot and sticky. تشعر بالحر والستيكي اللي انت تلاقي يعني ملزق كده وعرق كده, okay? In this climate zone. tall trees make canopy, make a canopy. What mean this word, make a canopy? الأشجار الطويلة تعمل زي مظلة كده.
Okay.
Okay. Wait. Okay. I'll repeat again. Now we are in a hot and sticky climate zone. إحنا في منطقة مناخية. Hot and sticky يعني حارة ولزجة. You feel very hot, sweaty يعني تعرق كده. Tall trees make a canopy. Canopy. Make a canopy يعني بتعمل مظلة. Look at the picture. We can see lots of tall trees. أشجار طويلة. Make a canopy above our heads. بتعمل زي مظلة كده. زي الظلة كده. On our heads. Okay. There are many animals. في بعديد من الحيوانات. Crying. Crying يعني بتهرول كده. عارفين الهرولة زي في الصفا والمروة. Crying and creeping. Creeping يعني تزحف. Okay. So we can see many animals crying. حيوانات بتهرول كده بتجري. And creeping. Creeping يعني بتزحف. Okay. This seems, هذا يبدو, to be a rainforest. يبدو مثل الايه؟ الغابات المطيرة. Do you remember? So we must be in the tropical zone. This is the last one today. Tropical zone, أو نسميها المنطقة الاستوائية. Okay? We call this tropical zone because the weather is very hot in the summer. All year, the weather is hot. And because this zone is near equator. Do you remember equator? اللي هو خط الاستواء. Okay. So we call this tropical zone. نسميها المنطقة الاستوائية. Tropical zones are pretty hot. المنطقة الاستوائية دي are pretty hot all year. طوال العام. Very hot all year. They receive moderate to heavy precipitation. بتستقبل مطر من معتدل إلى كثيف من الهطول. This is a tropical zone, المنطقة الاستوائية. We can see here tropical rain forests are one kind of place found in the tropical zone. بقول الغابات المطيرة دي الاستوائية واحدة من الأماكن توجد in the tropical zone, المنطقة الاستوائية. Okay, I want to listen to you. Yes, Anna. Yes, Malik.
Okay. Now we are in a hot and sticky climate zone. Tall trees make a
canopy
above our heads. There are many animals crying and creeping about.
Thank you very much, Malik. Thank you very much. Let's move to, yes, Salman.
Now we are in a hot, and sticky climate zone.
Excellent, Salman.
Tall trees make a canopy above our
heads.
There are many animals scurrying
and creeping.
Creeping about.
Thank you very much, Salman. Thank you very much. Yes, Anas. Yes, Anas?
Yes, teacher. Thank you. teacher.
I can't hear you clearly, Anas. Thank you, Anas. Thank you, Anas. Your voice is...
Now we are...
Very good. Now, go on.
In a hot and sticky climate.
Can't hear you clearly, Anas. Thank you, Anas. Let's move to Yusuf.
Please make a canopy above our hands. There are many.
Thank you, Anas. Let's move to Yusuf Al-Fayoumi. Hello, Yusuf.
Hello.
Yes.
About this seems to be a rain forest. We must be in the tropical zone.
Very good.
Tropical zones are pretty hot all year.
Excellent.
They receive moderate to heavy
precipitation. Thank you very much.
Precipitation.
Thank you, Yusuf. For you, well done, Yusuf. Thank you, Kura. Yes, Ahmed Wahid.
Animals.
Wait,
Animals curing and creeping about. This seems to be a rainforest. We must be in a tropical zone. Tropical zones are pretty hot all year.
They receive
to heavy precipitation.
Excellent. Thank you very much, Ahmed. Well, yes, Muhammad Said. You can speak. Muhammad. Tropical zone.
Tropical zone. Tropical zone. Oh, that is hot all year.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Now let's move to another slide. Abu Salha, do you want to speak, Abu Salha? Abdurrahman, Abu Salha?
Yes.
Okay, go. You are the last one. Akhir wahid, yalla batal. Now.
Make a canopy.
Canopy. Make a canopy.
About our heads, there are many animals searing and curbing about. This seems to be a rain forest, we must be in the tropical zone.
Tropical.
Tropical zones are pretty hot all year. They receive
moderate
receive too heavy
precipitation. Precipitation. Thank you. I want to ask all of you, thank you very much. I want to ask, is there any difficult words here?
No.
All of you know the new vocabulary? كلنا عارفين الكلمات الجديدة؟ Please open the mic if you don't know any word. Muhammad said, do you want to ask about anything? Okay.
Yes.
Ask.
Buzzing
اللي هو الطنين يا أنس. Thank you, Anas. Yes,
Mr.
Yes.
Tropical.
Tropical يعني استوائي.
وكمان
Okay, mute now and listen. Make a canopy يعني عاملة زي المظلة. عارفين المظلات بتاعت اللي حطوا تحتها السيارات دي؟ We call
yes.
it make a canopy. Make a canopy يعني عامل مظلة, okay? Yes, again.
Mr. يعني ايه buzzing.
Buzzing اللي هو الطنين. الطنين ده صوت الحشرات. Buzzing, the sound of insects. صوت الحشرات.
يعني creeping.
Creeping يعني بتزحف. Creeping يعني بتزحف. Okay. Now يبقى buzzing الطنين. Make a canopy يعني بتصنع مظلة كده. The tall trees make.
يعني tropical.
Tropical استوائي. Means very hot in the summer and very cold in the winter. Okay, tropical means it's near the equator. بالقرب من خط الاستواء. Tropical, استوائية. Okay, now let's move to another slide today. Precipitation math, حساب كمية هطول الأمطار. Use precipitation, multiplication strategies to solve the story problems. Please mute all mics to listen to me. The meteorologist. اللي مسميه عالم الأرصاد. The meteorologist says it will rain all day. بيقول هتمطر طوال اليوم. She says it will rain, هتمطر, about 7 millimeter in an hour. 7 millimeter في الساعة الواحدة. For the next 6 hours, لمدة 6 ساعات قادمة, how much rain will fall? Think. It will rain 7 millimeter in an hour. هتمطر 7 millimeter في الساعة الواحدة. How much rain will fall in the next 6 hours? Who can help me to solve this problem? Yes. Yes, Anas. Are you good in math, Anas? Anas. Are you good in math? انت شاطر في الرياضيات؟
Yes, I good. Yes.
Okay. Not I good, I am good. Okay. How can we solve this problem, Anas?
Okay.
How can we know the
seven?
Yes.
Seven plus six.
7 plus 6. You know, look, use multiplication. Multiplication. الضرب.
Okay. 7 by 6 equals 42.
Excellent, Anas. Thank you very much, Anas. So we can know the total amount, الكمية الكلية, for 6 hours, لمدة 6 ساعات. 7 by 6 equal 42 millimeters in 6 hours. Thank you very much, Anas. Let's move to another. Yes, Ahmed Wael. Are you good in math, Ahmed? Ahmed Wael.
In the math. In the month of September,
meteorologist
say it rains 3 meters each day for five days in a row. How much did it rain total?
You know the answer, Ahmed? How can we know the amount of rain in 5 days?
The total amount.
Yes, Ahmed?
Total amount is 3 by 5.
Equal?
3 by 5 equal 15.
Excellent, Ahmed. Well, very good. The total amount for 5 days. So we can multiply 3 by 5 equal 15 millimeters in 5 days. Let's move to another. We have here 2 problems. Yes. Muhammad Said, are you good in math, Muhammad?
Yes.
Okay. The climate scientist, Alim Al-Munakh, recorded, سجل, that 14 months of the year, مدة 10 شهور, it rained 4 millimeters each month. تمطر كمية 4 millimeters for each month, كل شهر. The other 2 months, no rainfall. مفيش مطر نزل. What was the total rainfall for the year?
Four by ten.
Okay, very good. What is the result?
Equal 40.
Excellent, Muhammad Said. That's right. The total rainfall for the year, 4 by 10 for the first 10 months, the أول 10 شهور. Then add 0 by 2, the other 2 months, there is no rain, so we buy 0 plus 2 equal 40 millimeters for the whole year. Thank you very much, Muhammad. Let's move to the last one. Only yes. Ahmed, Wael, Anas, and Muhammad Said are good at math. Only three, just to show for the
idea. I want.
Malik, go on, Malik. Yes, Malik. Wait,
okay. The
meteorologist.
Expects.
يعني يتوقع.
There to be rain for 6 days in a row. If it rains 12 millimeter each day, how much rain should we expect?
You know the answer, Malik?
6 by 12 equals 72.
Excellent, mashallah, very good. Okay. So the total amount for 6 days, we can add 12 for 6 times, 6 times, or use the multiplication strategies, 12 by 6 equals 72 millimeters. Thank you for your good listening. and have a nice, I wish have a nice weekend for all of you.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye. I am going.